Let's try this ramen carbonara hack. Whoa, it's so flavorful. I love the garlic in it.